Hey, that was incredible, man. I told y'all. Did I not tell y'all? All right, next one we got coming out. Since we on the whole category of power, we got Erica Scott. And I did not know she could do what she's about to do. I saw her in the sound check, and she made me crawl across the stage. I, my legs stopped working. So, why is that funny? What's wrong with y'all? She's from Alabama. She ain't from Birmingham, though. She's a regular person. She's a freshman political science, parentheses, pre-law major. Her hobbies, enjoys singing, playing the piano, guitar and drums, plus exercising and sports. Career goal, graduate law school and become a corporate attorney for a Fortune 500 company. Man, you gotta raise the bar, hey, Dick. And then perhaps enter into politics, perhaps, maybe, if she feels like it. Would also like to be a gospel singer, actress. And after you see this, you'll understand why. She'll be singing Open My Heart, performed by Yolanda Adams. Give it up for Erica Scott.
I
I told you, Joe. I seen you. Joe caught the Holy Ghost over here. First show, he was gone. Judges.
Yeah, the first note, from there you set the bar and the rest of the song was, it didn't even, you could have hummed. And I was like, with you, I should have bought a Hyundai. In the history of Berea College since I've been here as a student and now, the only person I've ever heard kill a song like that is a girl that was here probably 6 years ago. And I don't even know if she came close to what you just did. So, good job.
I think before we mention Colin T, Big T now, or Colin T and Big T now because of her dancing, and I think we have to call you Big Boys now because that was amazing. I did not expect such a big voice. I'm such a small packet, but you killed it. You made us all put on the inside.
I'll speak. It was that good that you're amazing. I see you around and you're quiet and then you just felt it.
Awesome.
You can hang out on stage if you want to.